the hard was to make paper, only paper, and we don't want it to end. Thank you.
The vase that I made, we needed help. He was right there. He was a hands-on teacher. I love him. Thank you.
Come back and have another class. I will join it. And I ask him, I really would like you to come back and learn a lot of things.
Here in the class. It's nice being here. I enjoyed here. I do hope you come back another time.
My name is Brenda Graves Andy, and I've enjoyed this class with Glenn Roy. He's such a young man, and he gives us so many inspiration. God would bless you all, and you will always remember the seniors. Thank you.
Thank God for you all for remembering us as the elders.